Drum majors, is your band ready? You may take the field in championship performance.
Many of today's youth are interested in a new subgenre of electronic music known as dubstep. Here we would like to provide a short tutorial on dubstep music production. First, we begin with a tempo of 140 BPM. Let's add a simple snare and kick pattern to the track like so. Now we will use other percussion instruments to fill in the spaces. Next, add some modulated bass lines and be sure to make them heavy. Why not use the keyboards to add melodic contours? And now you are ready for the most important part of any filthy dubstep recording. The drop.
I feel like moving. I feel like shaking. Gonna get my jam from.